about going back and worrying how far he's walked. And take your time. You notice on the right, he's got more of a heel strike today. This is the best heel strike I've seen him have. On the left, it's still more of a whole foot contact.
This is, Jack, this is incredible. You have a lot more control.
The other thing that I look at is how much knee flexion happens during the swing phase when he's taking those steps.
I of course don't want to be like that.
Oh my God.
What's the matter?
I hate this walking. It's too soon.
This afternoon, I'll try you with the bariatric walking. I never knew you thought it was too skinny. Bariatric walker is a walker that would be used for somebody who's like 300 to 500 pounds, but it's wider.
Yeah, I would like that.
Well, we'll try it and see what you think. This is a great distance you're going. Your chair is here if you need to sit down. Yeah, this is quite a nice distance you've gone. And that was a downhill there. A little bit of a downhill on that at that point.
Yeah. I like rolling down that on the wheelchair. I guess the best than usual.
You are almost there. You've done a great job. That was quite a distance. I know you're not. Well, and if you do feel soreness in your legs, gentle stretching can help to relieve that.
Yeah, I did that this morning.
Good for you. Yeah, it looks like it's all fresh and new.
Yeah.
Great. Nice. You'll notice as you walk.